Hello, friends. This is more about the situation at Fukushima. I tell you, every day I go and check the website, fukushimaupdate.com, and check to see what's the news. And every day I come away disappointed because I have not a clue as to what is actually going on. And I imagine that the Japanese are feeling pretty much the same way that I'm feeling, frustrated. I mean, if they don't give any real status report. This much I can tell you. As I'm doing this, it's November 24th, and that is just about 8.5 months since the event. Now, by this time, when you're talking in Chernobyl days, they had completed the sarcophagus 1.5 months ago. You follow me? It was completed and sealed and a done deal at 7 months. Now, what's going on here? And that Chernobyl was supposed to be worse than this. You know, I've got this miserable little drawing here, but I'll tell you, it's more than what I'm getting at. I want a status report. I want them to say, okay, this is the situation with number one. We have got to, it stopped. We have this, and it needs this. With reactor number two, this is, you know, a breakdown as to where we are and what are their plans. I mean, we are all in this. This is not Japan's own little property anymore. Once that your actions go beyond my nose, you're involving me, if you know what I mean. Anyway, let's just take a look at this. I'm sure you've seen these before, but let's go through it again. The reactor is here, rods are here, and here is the level of the water, and the rods, part of the rods are exposed in this particular case, but it depends on what you're doing. And what they did at Chernobyl, what they did, and they made that decision within just a matter of days after the event. They didn't have to. And we are getting a lot of fogging type answers still from Japan and TEPCO. And that just leaves you clueless. I mean, you know. Anyway, what has to be done is to stop the China syndrome. And to stop the China syndrome is when it goes through the soil, through the water, and into the magma. And on its way, it waves goodbye as it goes to China or LA, whichever way you go. What you have to do is build a tunnel in the soil part to block it from traveling into the water. You already heard about the water. That'll spoil the water supply, radiation contamination, and then we would be back to magma, soil and magma, and you would have the China syndrome. It would just keep on going. Now, you know, there is this question that has come up. There has, and it came up quite repeatedly. Is that had criticality been reached? That means they had enough chain reaction going that it could do it on its own. It's like a coffee pot that could perk all by itself. And they say, oh, no, there is, you know, there's only just a little bit of fusion. You know, I mean, and they really kind of backed off even on that answer. And then you say, well, what about the sarcophagus? Why aren't you building a sarcophagus? And they say, oh, you can't put it in the sarcophagus when it's still active. Well, how can it be active but yet not achieve criticality? You know, it's 8.5 months. I'd like to know what they have accomplished and what their objective is. That's not too much to ask, is it? Excuse the voice, you know, the usual stuff this time of year. But apparently there was something released in the atmosphere. We do not know. It was one of the Celsiums. And it was apparently a lot of it. And it looks like it was released on 11/11/11. So, a mystery. And Fukushima and TEPCO, nobody's enlightening us as to what it was and how big it was. And oh, something else they're doing. I was looking at a recent report, and instead of counts per minute, it went KCPM, which would be a kilo counts per minute. And then they make the judgment, see, there's no contamination there because, you know, so they change the yardstick. And it just drives me crazy. And I'm sure, I'm really much beyond my pay grade here. And I think most of us feel the same way. We are relying heavily on those people that can understand this and are willing to dig away at this. I'm grateful, very grateful to Dutch Sense for his participation and his contributions. Anyway, that's it for now. I would like answers. I would like a complete breakdown. I feel certain those dear Japanese families are still sitting in a gym within cardboard cubicles, and that is just no way to treat anybody. Talk to you later.